right, it is 10 o'clock Chicago time. It is also 8 o'clock Pacific and Second Life time. And hi to everybody. Bree, Grand Dutch, JP, Sweet Beverly, Woody, and Zealous. Good to have you all here. And for this very first time that I'm broadcasting with my live self as well. So you can just, I guess, watch how this all goes. This is neat. All right, I'll just start music. Here we go.
Thank you.
How's it all coming through?
Coming through okay.
Let's see here. Still seems to be broadcasting all right, which is good.
Yay.
I think. Ah. Cool. Glad it is. Switch this around. Hello, Alan and Dolphin. Good. Move this over here so you guys can see piano and such, because I'm trying to get this so that it works. If I slide this. Come on, go. Oh. Ah, there we go. Got it. Why is this so hard? I'm happy about how this is turning out so far, although, yeah, certainly we got some kinks. It's just an idea if this all works out. Hopefully, Bree, if I can get things set up for YouTube, it might be easier. I guess there's some better integration with Second Life and YouTube. In the meantime, if you guys want, I've been practicing this broadcast in the mornings, early mornings, when I'm doing my general practices, like 6 a.m. Chicago time. I don't know if... I mean, sometimes I'll do it in, like, the middle of, you know, the afternoon or something if I'm home. You can subscribe. There's a follow button. I'm not sure what the difference is between following and subscribing yet, but if you hit the follow button on in Twitch, then I think you get a notification whenever I fire up the broadcast. So if you're up for it, thank you. All right. All right, good. This seems to be working out then. I'm glad. Yeah, so if you want to see things, see me performing live, I got that set up. I've got it set where there's three things going on. You can see the... although it looks like the piano... Is it going through? It is not. So sometimes you can see the key... You're supposed to be able to see the key roll here. So let me set that up here for you. For some reason, that's not working the way I'd like it to. Let's switch this here. There's that. And let's see, did that make it? Yes, it did. Good. Okay. So now you should be able to see the... So it only works for one of the instruments at a time, and sometimes it'll switch over to the synthesizer, or it'll switch over to the piano, and I haven't figured out why it does one or the other. I'd rather it just stay with the piano if it's only going to be with one, but somehow it switches. So then this way you can see just what I'm playing. And I think it's a neat thing. I like that. All right. Let me see. If I made this full screen, can you see it well? You can kind of see it. I have another view that would present mainly that, the key roll. Okay, I can't watch this, it's too delayed. But I'm not going to mess around with it right now. I'm just going to leave it be. Okay. Thank you. All right. So that was the Solfeggiato by Bach, and then I transitioned into the Unwritten. So, yes, I am dual broadcasting. You can see me broadcasting this concert right now in RL at twitch.tv/Kourosh, K-O-U-R-O-S-H. Yeah. Hey, Mirz Lou. Trey, Toy, hope you guys are well. If you guys haven't done so, please consider tipping Bree. I'm sure she'd appreciate it. I would too. I think it's just wonderful that Bree puts all of this together and gives us this place where we can all hang out, and it's really nice. So please do consider doing so. All right, any requests? Anything that you guys want to hear? I don't know. If so, let me know. Now that I'm live here, I can make funny faces, so... I don't know if that does anything. All right. Debbie's... See, that's the problem with asking for requests. I might not be able to do them. I can't do Debussy. Sorry. My face will be stuck that way. What if I choose a way to get my face stuck and then I'll just put it that way, you know? All right. Water dance. I can do that, Troy.
Thank you.
That's a good tune. Twitch doesn't automatically store it. I am recording it. I hope I'm recording it. I am recording it. I'll see what I can do. Excuse me. Takes a bit of work to edit things and make them all presentable. I don't know if I would do the entire performance and put it up there. Maybe one or two pieces. Da, 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 da. Okay, so cool. You like that? The you see the notes in the DAW. So DAW stands for Digital Audio Workstation. That's the program that's used for writing music and that sort of thing. I'm glad you like that. Yeah, I like that too. Whenever I play or I record I like seeing the direct feedback of the music. Sometimes I like to see. There's also a program called Insight, which shows kind of at least a two-dimensional graph of it kind of going all over the place. I don't know what it's supposed to represent, honestly, but it looks cool. Cool to be able to show people the triple screen and how SL performances work. Yeah, exactly. That's kind of part of what I'm going for here. So if that screen that you're seeing at Twitch TV right now, you know, I can just record that, have that set up, and then, you know, you can take a look at it and point people to it. So again, if you're interested, do consider signing up. There should be a button somewhere, like on the screen on twitch.tv/Kurosh. There's an area where you can select follow. So there is a subscribe thing too, maybe. I don't know what the difference is, but go with follow, and then I think you get an email or something like that when I go live, which might happen in the mornings when I'm practicing or so. I don't know what to do about the ads. If I can figure out the YouTube live performance, maybe I would do that instead. I don't know. I'm trying to build up a Twitch audience, maybe. I don't know. I'm thinking. Any feedback is more than welcome. So if you guys, you know, have thoughts or ideas, certainly contact me. Let me know. Hey, Rain. Good to see you. All right. Let's see. Is it still doing what it's supposed to be? Yes, it is. Okay, good. Thank you. All right. So sometimes it works on the prim and sometimes it doesn't. I don't know. So that last track was, piece was called Herd, and then I just extended it with a bunch of synthesizer. Because why not? Hey, Commander Odin. Welcome. Hi to everybody. it's so neat. I can actually wave to everybody now. It's cool. So I might put up some of this performance. I don't know about all of it, but I'll try to edit it and do something with it. You know, this is a lot of fun. I like doing this. And got time for one more, right? Yeah, it's been cool. I'm glad you like it, Bree. Yeah, I'm having fun with this. And that one's Dandelion Wine. So thanks, everybody. If you're interested, sign up to the mailing list I have here in Second Life. You can use the... actually, I'm not sure how to do it. There's a way to do it. It's called Kuroshu CBO Notices, I think. Very clever. And I'm seeing the word Mirzalu had venue tips, cleverly disguising, I'm using that word.
And then if you're interested, check out the Twitch TV. Just sign up to that and or like follow that, and then you can, you know, when I'm practicing or something, you can see that. Thanks, everybody, for coming. Thanks for being here. It's been great. Thank you, Bree, as always, for having us here. This was a lot of fun. I'd like to do this again.